Good morning, children. Welcome to Kids Ark Montessori offline classes. Hope all are fine, children. Yes. Now, coming to the studies, and the subject is general knowledge. Right, children? Coming to studies, children. We were in the lesson 6, right? Here, lesson 6, fruits. Right, children? And this is part 2. Yes, children. Now, before going to part 2, what have we learnt in part 1? Yes, we have learnt about the fruits. We have learnt about some fruits. Right, children? And what are they? Yes? Do you remember? Anybody? Hope you remember, children. Yes? Now, let us recall all of them one by one. Okay, children? Yes. These are the fruits which we have learnt in part 1. Yes, children? Now, let us recall them. Mango, apple, chiku, cherries, strawberries and grapes. Yes, children, these are the fruits which we have learnt in part 1. Okay, children, now let us know about the another set of fruits which are in part 2. Right, children? Yes, these are the fruits which we are going to learn in part 2, children, right? Yes. First one is orange, right, children? It is an orange. Plums, look here, these are plums. Sweet lime, bananas, custard apple and watermelon. Yes, children? Let me explain one by one. Orange, plums, sweet lime, bananas, custard apple and watermelon. Right, children? Let us know the spellings of it one by one, okay? Yes, look here, children. Which fruit is this? Yes, this is an orange, right? Yes, orange fruit is orange in color, right, children? The name of the fruit is also orange and the color of it is also orange, right, children? It is a rich source of vitamin C. Yes, children? Okay, now let us spell it. O R A N G E. Orange. Right, children? O R A N G E. Orange. Now let us see the orange tree here. Right, children? You are seeing the image here. You are seeing the tree here. Yes, this is an orange tree. Yes, children? Have you seen it before? No, no? Yes, this is the orange tree, children. Look here, there are many oranges over here, right? This is an orange tree. Okay, children? Yes, and these are the orange fruit recipes. Yes, orange juices are made by orange. Yes, orange ice creams, orange smoothies. Yes, and many more recipes have been prepared from oranges. Yes, children, they taste very sweet. Right, children? Yes, now coming to the next fruit, and these are plums. Yes, children? Plums. P L U M S. Plums. Once again, P L U M S, plums, right? It has only one seed, right children? It has only one seed in it, okay? Look here, this is the plum tree. Here are many plums hanging on the tree, children, right? Okay, it is a plum tree. And these are the plum recipes, children, with fruit plum cake is been prepared. Cakes are been prepared, plum cakes. And here, look here, it's a plum jam, children. Yes, jams and cakes are prepared from the fruit plum. Okay, children, now let us move to another fruit, right? And this is sweet lime. Yes, children, this is a sweet lime. Let us spell it S W E E T, sweet L I M E, sweet lime. Yes, children, once again, S W E E T L I M E, sweet lime. Yes, children, look here, this is a sweet lime tree, children. Yes, the sweet limes over here. Yes, you are looking at it, right, children? This is a sweet lime tree. Sweet lime is also called Mosambi, right, children? It is also called Mosambi. Okay. And yes, the sweet lime juice is prepared from sweet lime, children. Yes, it is also a citrus fruits and it is a rich source of vitamin C. Yes, children. Now coming to another fruit. Yes, which fruit is this? Yes, these are bananas, right, children? They are yellow in color, right? Look here, it is yellow in color. These are bananas, right? Yes, the spelling of bananas is B A N A N A, banana, right, children? These are bananas, right? B A N A N A S, bananas. Yes, the banana leaves is used for the lunch, children. Yes, the traditional food which we eat, yes, we'll use the banana leaves to eat our food, right, children? It is very good for our health also if we eat in plantain leaves, right? It is the traditional way to eat the food, children. Yes, and look here. Yes, this is a banana plantain, children. Yes, banana plant is called as plantain. Okay, plantain. And monkeys loves to eat bananas. Yes, children, it is the favorite fruit of monkey. Yes, bananas are the favorite fruit of monkeys, right, children? Look here, these are some of the recipes of banana. Yes, the cakes, some desserts, some puddings, yes, children, are all prepared from the banana fruit, right, children? They are even healthy. And coming to the next fruit, this is custard apple, right, children? Custard apple. Yes, you look here on the screen, it is a custard apple, and the spelling of custard apple is C U S T A R D, custard A-P-P-L-E, apple. Yes, once again. C-U-S-T-A-R-D, custard. A-P-P-L-E, apple. Custard apple, yes. This custard apple, yes, you look here. It is the custard apple tree. Right now, you are seeing the image here, right, children? Yes, there are many custard apples here. Yes, it is a seasonal fruit, children. It looks like this. Yes, there are many seeds in the custard apple, right, children? Look here, there are many seeds in custard apple. Okay, this is the picture of custard apple. You have tasted it, right, children? Have you all tasted the custard apple? Yes, it is a seasonal fruit. It's sweet, very good. Yes, children? Okay, now coming to the next fruit. What is this? Which fruit is it? It is watermelon, right? W-A-T-E-R-M-E-L-O-N, watermelon, right, children? Once again, we repeat it. W-A-T-E-R-M-E-L-O-N, watermelon, right, children? It is a big fruit, right? Look here. These are the watermelon creepers, right, children? It grows on the sand. Okay, children? Watermelon grows on the sand and it is a creeper, right? Yes, look here. These are the watermelons which are grown on the land. Right, children? Yes, watermelon candies. Yes, these are watermelon candies and juices are prepared from watermelon. Yes, it is very cool. Yes, children? It makes our body cool. It contains much of the water in it. Okay, children? Yes. Now, this is the end of part 2, children. Thank you all for watching. Yes, let us meet in the next video. Till then, bye, children.